All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, Mike Lyons with an update on what turned out to be a very warm Monday across South Florida. Record highs along the Treasure Coast and pretty close in Palm Beach County, with temperatures reaching the mid-range of the 80s. We also saw a few showers in our future track, showing the rain coming to an end as we head toward Monday night and early Tuesday morning. We could see a little bit of patchy fog early in the morning. Tuesday, warm, breezy, with a few showers, especially as we head toward late afternoon. You can see a line of thunderstorms approaching the Treasure Coast, the first of two cool fronts to move through the region. Now, overnight, temperatures will remain on the warm side. Temps in the upper 60s and low 70s. And again, on Tuesday, warm. We could see record highs again on Tuesday. Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, temperatures moderate a bit. Then a second stronger front arrives Friday night. Temperatures will turn chilly this weekend. More about that in a second. Meanwhile, for boating, getting rough out there. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Inland waters a light chop. First Alert 7-day forecast. It has lots of changes for you. We begin tomorrow morning warm and humid. Record highs are possible on Tuesday afternoon. Then showers return on Tuesday night. Wednesday, cloudy and cooler. The rest of the week, nice on Thursday and Friday. Then turning much cooler this weekend.